Hello and welcome to competitionguru.com. Today we are going to discuss about cubes and cube roots of numbers. How to find the cube root of a perfect cube. This is the most dreadful thing in high school mathematics, but not after today. So let us understand first what is a cube, for those of you who do not know what is a cube, and then we'll talk about cube root and then how to find it in a jiffy. So if I have a number say 2, then 2 cube means 2 raised to the power 3. So this is 2 cube. This is equal to 2 into 2 into 2, and this is equal to 8. So 2 cube is equal to 8. And what is cube root? Cube root of 8 is equal to 2. And cube root I can also show by, cube is shown by 3. Cube root is shown by 1 by 3. So cube root of 8, that is 8 raised to the power 1 by 3, will be equal to 2. Now how do we do it in case of very big numbers? Let us see. Before that, we will have to do a certain very small exercise. What is that exercise? These are our numbers from 1 to 10. What is the cube of 1? 1 cube is 1. 1 into 1 into 1. What is 2 cube? It is 8. What is 3 cube? It is 27. 4 cube, 64. 5 cube, 125. 6 cube, 216, 343, 8 cube, 512, 9 cube, 729, and cube of 10 is 1000. These cubes, these you will have to remember if you want to solve bigger questions. That is if you have to find out cube of a cube root of a 6-digit number. So remember, cube of 1 is 1, cube of 2 is 8, cube of 3 is 27, cube of 4 is 64, cube of 5 is 125, cube of 6 is 216, cube of 7 is 343, cube of 8 is 512, cube of 9 is 729, cube of 10 is 1000. Alright. Now, say you have to find the cube of a number like 314432. Now, I know beforehand that this is a perfect cube. There is no magic involved here. It is just by chance that I know that this is a perfect cube and this is the cube of a 2-digit number. So, how do we find it? We divide this number into two parts. And then you see the number at the unit's place here. Number at unit place here is 2. And in this list, in which cube 2 is at the unit place? So I have to go through all these numbers and I find that it also has 2 at its unit place in its cube. So 432 will be replaced by, in order to find the cube root, you will write 8 here. And now the other part, 314. 314 lies somewhere between 6 and 7. 216 and 343. So 314 is somewhere here. So we take the smaller number here. That is 68. So, means 68 cube is equal to 314432, or cube root of 314432 is 68. So how do we do it? We divide this into two parts. We see the unit number at the unit's place, and then we see it is 2 here. It belongs to which number? It belongs to 8, so we write 8 here. And then we see where does this value fall. This value falls between 6 and 7. We take the smaller number and put 6 here. Let us take another example. 493039. It is another perfect cube. Method is same. Divide into two parts. 9 belongs to which number here? 9. What do I write here? I write here 9. And where does 493 fall? Falls here somewhere between 7 and 8, which is a smaller number. Smaller is 79. Done. Another example. Another perfect cube. 110592. Now you tell me, how will we do it? What are we going to place here? 8. Where does 110 fall? Between 4 and 5, which is a smaller number, 4, 48. So cube root of 110592 is 48. So it is as simple as that. Finding the cube root of a perfect root. I hope you have understood the method, and try to practice this method on different cubes so that you have a hands-on feeling of the thing. Thank you.